we're going to install this brand new lightweight impeller. All right. I'm just taking this off because I got my GoPro on there. And I got to turn the boat over so we can get to the skid plate screws. I think these are a T6. Some of mine. I've been jumping the boat off concrete pipes and stuff and just beating the heck out of it, so T5 actually gets in there perfectly on those damaged heads there. Put that right there. I'm using Vera tools here. I don't know, Vera, German company, made in the Czech Republic. This is the only thing I've worked on the boat with. Definitely recommend them. Okay, anyway. Progress to the tail cone, thrust cone, excuse me. These are a T6. Getting a little corrosion on there. No biggie though. Let's get a close up. Almost forgot. Definitely gotta take this off. Well, probably get away without doing it, but I don't want to bend the linkage or anything. That's all I do. Alright, so removed all the screws. Now, usually do this as soon as I get the thing off, but boy. Well, I guess I really don't have to take the screws out for the steering nozzle next time. Because that just slid right off there, no problem. So you're going to get a flathead nail, hook it in the back of the bushing there. There we go. Check it out. Definitely milled out. I could feel a difference for sure. Close up on that thing. Okay. Time to put her back together. It's a little bright. Okay, that's better. And once again, I'm just going around making sure all these are nice and snug, not too tight. Don't want to strip them. I've got a good feel for it. So, I mean, if you're not a mechanically adept person, you might want to go light. And then when you run the boat for the first time after you service it, you can either make a pass by yourself, or you can even hold the boat static in the water, give it hard throttle, and observe the edge of the cone. If any water squirts, you know, out of the any area on this between the hull and the cone, then you need to torque that screw down a little more. First time I serviced the boat, you know, I was really nervous about stripping anything out, stripping the threads out of the jet pump. I think itself is where it threads into here. So, first run, I mean, the boat ran fine, ran great, but I was losing a little thrust, I guess, not that I could tell, but I could see water, you know, spraying up out of it when I was running, so, again, not too tight. So, put our nozzle back on here. You don't want to tighten that down too much, you know, leave it so your nozzle still has good movement, no binding. Now, Well done.